Not a lot you can do about those.
Really, that's got to be the ball of the series. Bowled from round the wicket, angled in, and moved away. Unbelievable. That must have hit a crack. That went off like a leg break. Beating Inzi and taking his outside edge. There's not a lot he could have done about that. But that's a big wicket. The Indians needed it. Inzamam makes the walk back to the pavilion, having scored a brilliant 100. 119 for him in 154 minutes, and it's 567 for 8.